Between Borders, Waterford, Ireland.
Between Borders proposes a pedestrian link crossing a river to engage residents of the neighbouring areas. The design augments the simple experience of crossing the river with a number of opportunities for physical and cultural engagement. A meandering, structurally elevated pathway offers pedestrians, wheelchair users, cyclists and others an opportunity for meaningful and diverse experiences between the two ends. At the more developed tower clock area end, small islands accessed from the bridge provide a climbing net area, a small mini golf area with restaurant, an amphitheater with the opportunity for cultural programming, and a more traditional fishing wharf. This area is developed as a larger contemplative green space with washroom and eating facilities. The overall design innovatively enhances the active living opportunities of both sides of the river in a way that is accessible to all. It is a means of crossing the river, but also a multi-generational destination. And it enhances the objective of redeveloping this area. The competition's requirements for innovation, sustainability and accessibility are extremely well met in this socially engaging design proposal.